Well, here's another version of a song I wrote a few years back called Workin' Blues.
Stay.